Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Say Pinocchio, so we have to put that on hold. Saving Kairi. Oh, forgot to save.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
This is my first time. Here. Okay. Oh wow. What happened to the music? Just gotta go after Riku and Pinocchio. And the one level just went down.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Learn shared ability, high jump. The party can equip these shared abilities by selecting shared in the abilities menu. Okay. And no AP required to use this. Okay, so what do you got to say now, old man? Pinocchio means everything to me. I don't know what I'd do without him. Now please save my little boy. Save my little Pinocchio. Thank you. fire combos. It's not gonna be possible to defense. Not doing that. Good dungeon. Nope. Rotation. Don't throw single hits right there. Just move my way up. Come on. Climb these platforms. And on the stomach.
Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, that's more of a lie.
I guess I'm okay!
Huh? Are you ready?
Wind!
Come on! Great stuff on there. Other side. Jeez.
This should help.
Jeez. Poison.
Wind.
Get smacked by the tentacle. There we go. I'm gonna pull this out of here.
Oh,
jeez. Oh, jeez.
Donald! Wind! Come on! Heal! Donald! Come on! Wind! Come on! Heal! Donald!
That poison again. Oh, it's right there.
Wind! Heal! Donald! Heal! Here!
Jeez, that poison Heal. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Got it. Stop.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Meanwhile, back at the Monstro. This monster got a cold. I sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto are okay. Yeah, hopefully they landed safely somewhere. Riku. Back to Aladdin's world. I guess it's kind of random where you end up. Where you end up, it's most after you beat, after you beat Smiles, after finishing the Monstro. Alright. I think my magic is as good as Donald's now. No way. Not in a million years. Why don't you go see Merlin? Work more on your magic. Tournament, right? There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. Well, just a trophy. And I don't mean like a PlayStation trophy, an actual trophy. I guess an ability as well, right? Or maybe a Keyblade? Nah, I think that's probably the third tournament? Well, I don't know. I got a reason to go back to Traverse Town. Got another Summon Stone. So I'll do that first and maybe I go back to the Colosseum? Maybe. Yeah, first Merlin's. Sunny. Stop the fairy godmother. Oh, right there. Alright. Oh, another summon gem. Let's help this little one. Here we go. Maybe take off a table. Let me summon spell down below. And yep, if I find any more, I'll bring it to you. I gotta wonder. I have to check first, right? I'm gonna check and see if, oh wait. Is there another thing here? Oh yeah. Oh, but I don't have this? I thought I did. It's bizarre. Can't I use this one? Or is this a different one? I swear, I thought I could. Let me see one more time. Crap, I can't. I cannot use that. Odd. Well, besides that, remember that Pinocchio and Geppetto end up in Traverse Town. Guess I'll see if they're here first. Oh, just the sea first, for the most part. Alright, run past the Hardness. The house. Geppetto says. Pinocchio? Hey, it's Sora. Well, hello, Sora. How did you get here? A man named Leon helped us. He even got us this house to live in. I don't know how I'll ever repay his kindness. Say, I hear you three are fighting the Hardness. I thought I might be able to help you, so I made this. Obtained Geppetto. For us? But of course, Pinocchio and I can't thank you enough. We'll do anything we can to help you. Of course, I think he does gummy ships. I think, hope. Obtained the keyboard wishing star. Is that right? What do you got to say? I'm being good, even without Jimmy's help. Sure you are. You're still a puppet. Ah, Sora, look what I've cooked up this time. Tin Sid. There you go. If anything, I guess he gives blueprints, I think? I don't know. What's this? Obtained postcard. Okay, let's mail that. Basically all I've got to do here. Get another summon and check on, I guess, Pinocchio. Change Mega Ether. I think that's about it, right? Go straight out the door for luck here. Of course, back to the Colosseum then. Colosseum gates. Right. Guess I'll save first and then compete. You know the rules, right? Turn it on enter the Pegasus Cup. Enter together. Okay. Ghost Bandits. This is turning to an unlock after exploring certain worlds and fighting certain enemies.
Not bad, huh? So far, so good. Careful. Knocking off his feet.
Come on!
Careful, stay in front of him.
Come on!
Okay,
And this guy's still off his feet. Oh. That was a wild swing right there. Okay.
You're not bad, huh?
Okay, that was awful. Okay, let's see now. Jeez. Thanks for that. Poison enemies.
Come on!
And of course they become invincible for a little while. Okay, wait for that to wear off. Wait for that to wear off. Come on guys, come on, you can't stay invincible for too long. Take a while.
Goofy!
Just got to strut around. Come on, come on. Go back to your normal self. I'm not big, guys.
Jeez.
Jeez. You need to use some manners. Oh, God. Focus on this guy. Careful.
Goofy!
Okay, careful. Donald, come on, do something.
Thank you.
Looks like Phil's trained another great hero. Is strength the most important part of a hero?
Well, what we really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. Okay, so now I'm done. Finally. I made this more harder than it seemed. I probably should have done some leveling up before I even decided to enter those games. Yeah, but at least I could still get experience during the games as well, so that's a good thing. It's time to go to another world, and I just have to aggro pick Nightmare Before Christmas of the Little Mermaid. I might as well just pick my least favorite, the Little Mermaid. It kind of sucks a little more in Kingdom Hearts 2, because it's basically more of a rhythm game than a world you could explore. Or at least in a vacuum. I keep forgetting. Kingdom Memories also still has you explore a little bit. Explore a little bit, I don't know. Give me kind of the remake of that. The PS2 remake version of that one. So I'd have to see how different that is from the game. Unless it's still just exploring rooms. Exploring rooms. Right? If I remember correctly, you just had to explore rooms. And just get to the end. Well, sort of. There's also that boss fight. That awaits as well. The boss fight that just that particular boss fight that, you know, kind of waits for you at the end of each world. Territory when you're trying to enter a new world for the most part. Just go past the portal. I seriously went straight back to Monstro. Oh well, I guess I forgot. I mean, it's been a while, but I guess I sort of forgot that you had to go through the portal then just to go to the next new world. Alright, I'll try again. Oh, I guess I'm here. I guess that's when I'll see I'm here. I had to pick the same location, but I guess that monster that time. I guess that's just a random encounter sometimes. Alright. There we go, dialogue. Okay guys, prepare for landing. Land where? And the sea will drown. Not with my magic, he won't. Just leave it to me.
No.
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters,
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time. It's time you learn how to swim properly. Use left stick to swim around, press circle to rise, square to dive. Release them to stop rising or diving. Practice swimming with Flounder. Try to tag him. Alright, begin. Now if I just target him, it's kind of easy to follow. Let's see. There's also another way to swim. And of course, that's... Oh. Press square or circle. Let's see where you go now. Oops, right there. Did it go very below? Nope. It's a bit higher, right? Yep, that time I can use the target. Further down.
Good job! Now let's move on to self-defense!
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over! Good luck!
Oh, I think that was all of them. Of course, go talk to her. Wow, nice job. Of course, I gotta get that coin open. Save point. Those creatures chased us here. Oh no, those monsters might be heading for the palace soon. We better head back right away. But what if we run into more on our way back? I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. The trident markers on the walls point the way there. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going. Of course, she's also a party member. You know, that kind of doesn't really make much sense. She didn't really fight. Kind of funny though. Of course, she's safe here. Okay, up here. Oh boy. Because even if it doesn't make sense, I guess it's kind of cool that she could fight. This barehanded, right? Be barehanded. Like she doesn't even need a weapon for battle. So she's practically good at this point. Kind of weird that you're kind of running away from monsters that you can beat with your bare hands.
Go!
Spin attack move. Okay, so cottage. Some bunnies. Oh, the climb again.
Disappear.
Come on!
As I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you sweep before the ruler of the seas. His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word! You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Oh, perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned. For her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...